to Mr. Jojo Flores, our friend from Jumpstart. And Miss Maricar Moina, good evening. Thank you for the invite. I have seen earlier Miss Jel Gomez, the general manager of Hotel 101. Hi, Jel. It is indeed a pleasant and beautiful evening, isn't it? In behalf of Mayor Emmy Calixto-Rubiano of Pasay and the entire local government of Pasay, let me welcome you all to Pasay City. We are glad to be in the midst of beautiful and talented young people who are all eager and excited to showcase and share their God-given talents in this JAMS Top Model Philippines Season 4 Grand Gala being presented by JAMSUP Entertainment Corporation here at the SM MOA Arena, Pasay. We have been witnessing talents of our youth and our citizens today. After all, we deserve to see talent and entertainment, especially after more than 2 years of health protocols because of COVID-19. This evening, we will enjoy a freer and with lesser restriction event to experience joy face-to-face and talent around us. In Pasay City, we fully support endeavors like this, wherein we are empowering our young people by giving them opportunities and avenues to develop their skills and talents. It is for this reason that we thank the organizers for choosing Pasay City as a venue for undertakings like this. You will always be welcome in Pasay with open arms. Make Pasay your home because we share a common advocacy for our youth. Thank you and congratulations, JAMSUP. Let us enjoy the rest of the night. Enjoy beauty and talents. Once again, welcome to Pasay City. Congratulations to all of you in advance. And may we all have a wonderful showcase of God's gifts through these young people. Once again, in behalf of Mayor Emmy Calixto-Rubiano Pasay, congratulations and God bless us all.